Rebecca Beatty in this category. So. Hello, my name is Narissa. I'm with Bones Candies, and we're a small manufacturer in Washington State. Many of you are probably more familiar with my father, Bernard, who's attended RCI for many years, and unfortunately, he couldn't make it today, so he sends his lookalike in his place, me. Bones manufactures a lot of mainstream confections like brittles and caramels, as well as European confections like marzipan and gelatina. However, we do like to add in some unique creations, such as our presentation today, the balsamic vinegar truffle. Bernard shared with some RCI friends in Napa that he was really working hard to try and find the most unique vinegar presentation. And after holding this piece dearly to his heart, he decided to have me share it with him today. This creation uses a balsamic vinegar as well as an elderflower apple vinegar that we obtained from a specialty shop. We also include two unique golden and red almost vinegars, which are derived from two ports from a Sonoma Valley vineyard. They are not as acidic as balsamic vinegar and will soften the flavor of the truffle, giving it a rich and rounded vinegar flavor. The taste of our truffle is unique and is probably similar to some of your refined vinegar creations. However, there is a difference. Bernard, if you know him, had a crazy vision of having bursts of vinegar in his truffles. And after an extensive search as far as going into Europe, Taiwan, and manufacturers of boba tea pearls, he finally found his pot of gold in Italy with balsamic vinegar pearls, which is typically used in maybe upscale charcuterie boards. And this proved to be the missing piece in an extraordinary vinegar presentation. So we fold in some of these pearls with each batch of our vinegar truffle. They are fairly heat resistant and won't collapse in a soft or medium firm ganache. The shell of the pearl can't be detected in other than being a liquid burst of balsamic vinegar. We have had quite a following of the vinegar's truffles and even assembled across the red thread discussing them. And while we invite you to have a taste of our confection, if you enjoy vinegar, you'll absolutely love it. And if you don't, well, as Bernard would say, if vinegar doesn't rock your boat, then skip it. To keep our presentation short and sweet, I've left out the information about purchasing and production. However, we do have that information here, so feel free to stop by. And I know I didn't speak with an accent or all those funny charms that my dad does, but I hope you enjoyed our presentation.